term forecast for the week of April 4th by FX Empire. The Nikkei, as you can see, had a pretty negative week, slicing through 16,500 as we approach 16,000. If we break below there, we could go as low as 15,000, so this could be another sign to start selling. Ultimately, though, we think rallies will offer selling opportunities as well, unless we can break above 17,250, which would be a very positive sign and could have the buyers coming into this marketplace.